As you listen, inhale God's grace and peace. Exhale your fear and anxiety. You better bear fruit. That's the whole reason you're here, and God desires more. What'll we ever do with the incredible fruit that God grows in us, except continue to feed a world starving for God's love?